Once again, I welcome you to Night Sounds. This is radio, sometimes called the theater of the mind. But whatever we may be into tonight as far as subject matter, we reach out to you in comfort and encouragement in whatever you might be up to, especially something that's not working. You wonder what life is all about. You don't particularly have any answers. You're doing your best to cope. Sometimes the simplest answers and approaches are the most effective. I'm Bill Pierce, and once again, I have these moments together with you, and I am looking forward to it tonight. I find that sometimes I don't want to hear words from anyone. I just want to relax and sit back or lie back and be mellow. Listen to music. Music has a way of penetrating the soul and the spirit. It's the universal language. So tonight on Night Zone, since we diverge into various kinds of expressions and subject matter and thinking patterns each time we're together like this, I thought that tonight we might just back off from the verbal presentation a little bit and listen to music. Music with a purpose. Music with the greatest center and meaning and reason for being sung in praise and glory to God, lifting up the name of Jesus, who said, "Come to me, all of you who labor and are heavy laden, and I will give you rest." Just before our first music, and we're going to have a lot of it tonight, I want to turn to the book of Luke, the Christmas story, for just a moment. The first representation of Jesus, the first mention of his name. Do you recall when the angel Gabriel came to Mary, young teenage Jewish girl, and presented to her a message that certainly no woman had ever heard before? She was singularly blessed. The angel went to her and said, according to the record, "Greetings, you who are highly favored. The Lord is with you." Mary was greatly troubled at his words and wondered what kind of a greeting this might be. But the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary. You have found favor with God. You will be with child and give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name
Yeah.
pit a song of praise with the title, Blessed Be the Name of the Lord. A personal note here, my son Glenn is playing guitars in this recording for the Vineyard Group out in California. Let's continue to worship the Lord tonight.